Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby with our videocast at KMBC.com. A mild day, a warm day, and mostly dry on your Monday. We'll have the rain chances coming through, say, late tomorrow night into the first portion of Tuesday. Sweater weather in the morning, 58, 69 and breezy, and then about 77 for the afternoon high on Monday. Rain chances pre-dawn Tuesday, then shutting off by midday Tuesday. 49 to 64 degrees, so some cooler air moves in on Tuesday. Wednesday, a high managing only to get to 60 degrees. Here's the cool stuff. 38 to 58 degrees on Thursday, Friday 62, Saturday back up to 69 degrees. And right now there is a slight chance of some showers coming in for Halloween itself. But right now it looks like the best chances will be Monday night into Tuesday with about a 50% likelihood of you're going to running into rain, that is. Then by Halloween, right now assigning it a 20% opportunity. That is your videocast at KMBC.com.